Does bodybuilding kill the kidneys? In today's video, we're going to address a common misconception surrounding bodybuilders and their kidneys. There's a widespread belief that intense bodybuilding practices can lead to kidney damage or even kidney failure. But is there any truth to this claim? Let's dive in and explore the real facts behind kidney health in bodybuilders. Welcome to the Kidney Zone. This is Dr. Mo. It's important to note that I'm discussing extreme cases and practices here. Most bodybuilders who follow balanced training and nutrition programs do not experience kidney problems. However, certain extreme practices can potentially impact the kidney health and leading to kidney failure. Let's first understand why bodybuilders are often associated with kidney concerns. The misconception arises from two primary factors. Number one, high protein diet. Bodybuilders typically consume high protein amounts to support their muscle growth and repair. The belief is that excessive protein intake puts strain on the kidneys. Number two is performance-enhancing substances. Some bodybuilders resort to using anabolic steroids or other performance-enhancing substances, which can have adverse effects on the kidney function. To understand the potential impact on our kidneys, let's briefly discuss how they function. The kidneys are responsible for filtering waste products and excess fluid from the blood, producing urine, and maintaining fluid and electrolyte balance in the body. While high protein intake can temporarily increase the workload on the kidneys, it does not automatically lead to kidney damage in healthy individuals. The kidneys are equipped to handle a certain amount of proteins without harm. However, extreme protein consumption coupled with dehydration or any pre-existing kidney condition can potentially strain the kidneys. The use of anabolic steroids and other performance-enhancing substances poses a very high risk to the kidney health. These substances can cause increased blood pressure, disrupt hormonal balance, and potentially lead to kidney damage or kidney-related conditions. Some examples of these harmful substances that bodybuilders use include diuretics. Many bodybuilders use diuretics, which are water pills that make them lose water, and this can cause dehydration. They also use other dehydration techniques for muscle conditioning, especially around show times. This is an extremely dangerous practice, as diuretics have severe side effects and dehydration can kill the kidneys. The other thing is painkillers. Many bodybuilders experience muscle pain and take over-the-counter pain medications such as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs or NSAIDs, and when used excessively for prolonged periods, they can harm the kidneys. These medications can reduce the blood flow to the kidneys and impair their ability to filter waste. It's very important to follow the recommended dosage and consult a healthcare professional if you need long-term pain management. Another substance is Synthol. Synthol is a controversial oil-based substance used by some bodybuilders to temporarily enhance muscle appearance. Its injection into the muscles creates an illusion of size and definition, but it carries serious risks, including infections, which can lead to kidney infection and kidney damage. The good news is that bodybuilders can take proactive steps to maintain their kidney health while pursuing their fitness goals. The number one and most important step is stay hydrated. Proper hydration is very important for the kidney function. Bodybuilders should ensure to drink enough water to support adequate urine production and flush out any waste products. Number two is to ensure balanced protein intake. It's very important to consume protein in moderation and not excessively overload the kidneys. Aim for a balanced diet with protein and various sources of nutrition. Number three, avoid performance-enhancing substances such as steroids. Always steer clear of anabolic steroids, diuretics, and other substances that can pose risk to the kidney health. Also, it's very important to prioritize natural, sustainable approaches to muscle building. Number four is regular health checkups. Regular monitoring of your kidney function through the blood test and urine analysis can help identify any potential issues for early detection. So in conclusion, the misconception that bodybuilders automatically lose their kidneys is just that, a misconception. While extreme practices and use of performance-enhancing substances can potentially impact the kidney health, Most bodybuilders who follow balanced training and nutrition programs do not experience kidney problems. It's crucial to approach bodybuilding with a focus on overall health and prioritize practices that support kidney function while maintaining balanced protein intake, staying hydrated, and avoid harmful substances that bodybuilders can use. Bodybuilders can also safeguard their kidneys' health while achieving their fitness goals by practicing healthy lifestyle. If you found this episode informative, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and leave a rate or review on your favorite podcast platform and share it with others who may benefit from the clarification. As always, take care of your kidneys, prioritize your health, and we'll see you in the next episode of The Kidney Zone.